Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Cold front pushing through North Carolina right now, and it's strong north to northwesterly wind behind the front, but ahead of the front, it's nice and warm in the upstate. Look at this beautiful picture, a live picture of Lake Hartwell over in Anderson County. You can see some mid to high level clouds made up of ice crystals as the sun goes down. It is beautiful outside. Pollen counts on the increase. Trees remain in the high category. Grasses remain absent, but weeds now just beginning to show up a little bit for the first time this spring in the low category. Spring officially begins this Friday. And mold has gone from the low category now to the moderate category. Official high today, 84 degrees. Way above the average this time of the year, almost 20 degrees above the average, and missed the all-time record by just one lonely little degree. If you're going to be this warm, right, 84 degrees, at least tie the record. Instead, we missed it by 1 degree, 85 degrees, and it's been around for a long time on this date, on the St. Patrick's Day back in 1945. Official high today, 75 degrees at the Asheville Regional Airport, way above the average this time of the year. Missed the all-time record by 10 degrees. Same temperature, same year, 85 degrees set back in 1945. Starting to cool down in the mountains, 63 in Hendersonville, 68 in Asheville. It's in the upper 50s already in Boone, but still in the 80s, mainly in the 80s in the upstate and back into northeastern Georgia, 80 in Gainesville, 80 in Elberton. It's 80 in Spartanburg right now, 81 degrees in Greenville, 82 in Anderson. Breezy conditions. And it's a colder breeze in the mountains, but somewhat downsloping winds kind of compresses and heats up the air and also dries it out. It's only 29% humidity in Greenville right now. A little more moisture in through the mountains of North Carolina behind the cold front. So there's my green for St. Patrick's Day in the form of chilly temperatures in western North Carolina, especially back into Tennessee, Kentucky, and West Virginia. And that's all on the way for us. 71 in Nashville, but it's only 50 in Cincinnati right now, 55 in St. Louis, 85, though, in Savannah, 86 in Orlando, and it's 81 degrees in Miami. So this evening, there's the front pushing across the area. It settles to our south overnight tonight, so that northeasterly breeze bringing in the much cooler temperatures across the area. And then during the day tomorrow, partly cloudy to mostly cloudy skies. Forecast for tonight, Michael's giving me a dirty look because he hates cold air. Variable cloudiness, I can see him right over there in the corner of my eye, my peripheral vision. And Pleasant, overnight low 47 degrees, upper 30s, a colder breeze out of the north in the mountains. And in the Asheville-Hendersonville area for tomorrow, partly sunny skies, a chilly day, high temperature only in the upper 50s. And you can see we'll start off at 40 degrees, only 52 at lunchtime, maybe low 60s at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Mostly cloudy to partly cloudy skies tomorrow in the Greenville-Spartanburg-Anderson area. Much cooler breeze, high only 62 degrees. Remember, we're in the 80s today. Start off at 46 degrees, only 54 degrees at lunchtime with variable cloudiness. 4-day plots for the Greenville-Spartanburg-Anderson area looks like this. We're talking about a cold rain on Thursday, first day of spring, go figure. It doesn't feel like it, only upper 50s. But right now, the weekend looks dry and seasonably cool to mild both Saturday and Sunday.